To cook is to make food ready to eat by heating it in some way. Like when you make dinner by using a stove, oven, or microwave to make your food hot and tasty. To boil is to make something very hot in water until it bubbles and steams. Like when you cook pasta and the water gets really bubbly. To pour is to let something flow out of a container, like when you tip over a pitcher and water comes out. To slice is to cut something into thin pieces, like when you cut a cake into slices to share with your friends. To bake is to cook something in an oven with dry heat, like when you put cookie dough in the oven and it turns into cookies. To grill is to cook something on a hot surface with bars, like when you cook burgers outside on a barbecue. To fry is to cook something in hot oil until it's crispy and golden brown, like when you cook French fries in a pan of oil. To peel is to remove the outer layer of something, like when you take off the skin of a banana before you eat it. To simmer is to cook something gently in hot liquid, just barely bubbling, like when you make soup and it's quietly cooking on the stove. To mix is to combine different things together, like when you stir milk and chocolate powder together to make chocolate milk. Well done, kids! Now you know what to do in the kitchen. Enjoy!